We require more minerals. Not enough minerals.
Greetings, commanders. Amon seeks to destroy Ulnar by capturing its celestial locks and allowing their energies to overload. Your objective is to activate all 5 locks. It will take units from both of your armies to do so. Work together and prevail.
Not enough. Our allies are in combat. We need more minerals.
Amon's army is attempting to secure a celestial lock. It will begin to overload if they succeed.
My pack will go. I follow. More essence.
Claim to one of the celestial locks. We must hold it until the others are ours as well.
Thank you.
We require more minerals.
I follow.
Not enough minerals. Evolution complete.
I will change. I call upon Glevik, new leader of Yagdra's pack.
Amon has turned one of Ulnar's constructs to his will. If you can, destroy it and free it from its ill fate.
Much essence to use for changing.
Our allies are in combat.
Another lock. Continue, and we will succeed in thwarting Amon's plan.
The area has been secured.
Mervar is ready.
Celestial lock will soon be under enemy control.
Go. Watch. I follow. I listen.
Our allies are in combat.
The Celestial lock is under Amon's control. Your objective is to reclaim it before it overloads.
Combat. Our ally requires our presence to claim the objective. Our allies are in combat.
The Kron, devourer of Krayt's pack. Lend your strength. All things change. So much.
Not enough, Vespine.
Three of the locks are now ours. We must secure the remaining two.
Evolution. claim the objective without our allies' presence. Our forces and allies are in combat.
We cannot allow Amon's army to take control of this lock.
We will take this lock.
Our foe has captured one of the locks. Reclaiming it is your main objective.
I follow. I will change. Rise, Primal.
Three locks have been activated. If we secure the two that are left, we will have saved Ulnar. Amon's forces are moving to seize a celestial lock.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Evolution. Completed.
My folly. So much essence. More essence.
Shielding our warriors now.
Our allies are in combat.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
Or essence.
The construct is no more. The Dark God will not corrupt the Xel'Naga's work so easily.
We evolve. We overcome.
To claim the objective. Our allies are in combat. Our forces are under attack. Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Our allies are in combat. Evolution.
We are one step closer to regaining full control of the Celestial Locks.
The Templar claim this area.
All five celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Ulnar is saved.